Today I'm in Lome, Togo, at the world's largest fetish market. All right, we've got some dogs, the skulls of dogs and cats, and bats, chameleons, hedgehogs, horses, cows,
vultures,
ducks. What do we got up here? Some snakes, owls. All right, so what they do is somebody will come and see the oracle. The oracle will diagnose what's wrong with them. Then they'll take one or several of these items and crush them up, ground them up, and make a perfume out of them. Or take that ground powder and put it in a bath and soak in it. And generally, they'll be better in 4 or 5 days. All right, we've also got, what is this, a voodoo doll?
This is a voodoo doll. So if people want to bats.
No!